is our 4A female champion today from Easton Class, Libby Davidson, a sophomore.
Well done. Well done.
Good job, Libby.
Wayne Pilati from Heritage in second place.
Nice run. It was, it must have been 30.
By 100? By 1?
17-12 what you got? That's what that clock said. Yeah, 17-13 is the record. Yeah. So, maybe she got it. Close.
Came all this way just to do that close. Oh, that was a close game.
Yeah, see, my book's not free. I believe she'll be a second.
stop here on the people.
I try not to do that. But I need it.
Good job, keep on moving. Walk all the way up to the benches.
Good job, ladies. Good job.
Sandy,
yeah.
Like you log out, yeah, you bring back the card. That's unbelievable.
Yeah. She said, go down to South Carolina. I said, yeah. They said, they tell us that we don't have to do this.
I know. Yeah, and then she publicized it. Like, send it out. But she tried to know where they are.
Keep on moving.
Miley, like, as soon as you get back in, they turn it off. And she's good.
They're both on.
Yeah. Right.
This makes sense.
Right, yeah.
Now that last race had a spread of about three years.
That's why sometimes I want to get something. It's just easier to do.
There's nothing you do with this hopeless ugly case, man.
Oh, not only a little fuel flash.
I have a
17 to 34.